Welcome back to my first video on this series of Rugby League Life 3. We are going to go into career mode and going to start a new career mode. And I thought about this for a while, and I'm thinking to be Johnathan Thurston. So let's get straight into this. And if you could leave a like and subscribe, that would just be great. And as you can see here, we are taking on the storm. So yeah, Storm wearing a singlet. Gotta turn around. And yeah, and if you guys could comment down in the comment section down below, because I have a lot of I have a lot of Xbox games. So if you could say in the comment section down below, what game do you want me to play? I have got Minecraft, Forza 6, NBA Live 16, and I have got Rugby League Live 3, and I've also got FIFA 16. So, yep, let's get straight into here. The team's looking pretty good. We're trying to keep an eye on Storm as well. Talking habits here, comfortable changes. But let's get straight into this. So Johnathan Thurston, typically me, will start off the game with a terrible kickoff. And I get barged off the first tackle of the game. Anyway.
Look at him waiting for the bit.
So yeah. But this thing is, it's really funny how the All-Call 9 set up these things. It's because, like, Thurston is on the wing, and Scott is 5'8". It's kind of a little bit weird. Anyway, fourth tackle, and we get the ball back. Yes, hit! Terrible play, but anyway. So, why am I running back? We find a gap. Well, we're closed down by, who was that guy? Cameron Smith.
Morgan.
Oh, Morgan's so close. What should we do? I think I'm gonna go for wide. So now we're going to go for kick into touch.
And it's gone out.
So we keep the ball into touch. A fairly decent meters. Oh yes! No! Great cover defense by the Storm. We just miss it. Nobody's gonna get him. Oh no, and Cooper Cronk goes the length of the field. This is under the pad. I know, Gus, what just happened there. He went from the other side of the field to the next. We are unfortunately losing by 6 points. Oh, I don't know what happened there. Frustration gives it over to Thurston. Come on. And by the way, I put it on Veterian. So, yeah, probably the other way I'm not really putting that much brakes on. As Morgan. It's a solo step of the pass, but it's not enough to break the swing's pace. It's very quality. Morgan straight through. Morgan. So I'm gonna have the last tackle. And so I hope. At least I hope I'm gonna have the last tackle. That is a very old kick, but it's not going to have the length to stay in the field. But for some reason, I press Y to call for the ball. And I'm Thurston, like the best player in the game. So I'm not sure why. I'm gonna pass it to me. But anyway, I'm not sure what me and the tackling of this game is. I'm pressing B. Okay, maybe I should start pressing A or Y, but I'm pressing B like a solid hit. I have never done that to a person yet. We'll try it again. Oh my god! Actually tackle someone, Thurston. Jeez. Anyway. So it'll be last now. And he kicks it very far. But anyway. Thurston gives it up. Oh, come on. Oh, nearly. Nearly. Thurston stays over here. I'm gonna call for the ball. Good run. I found the gap on the left hand side. But they don't pass it to me! Come on! Anyway. Felt. Now pass it to me, please. Pass it to me. If you could please pass it to me. Thank you. Hi! I only pressed the A button. I didn't press the LT button. Fine. Okay. My opposite number 7. I actually put a good tackle on him. And also this number 2, Micro B. I'm surprisingly some. No. Okay, good. But some people, like, they have their same positions, like the fullback, but sometimes they don't. And a perfect little grabber. And I don't know what you're talking about. Just a good little grabber, and I was busy tackling people. I think, yeah, that's Kronk. Puts a nice grabber to cross it, and he does it. Poor defense, but Storms is a very good team. So I'm not putting any. I'm not yelling at the Cowboys. But anyway. So we are 7 minutes in. About. Well, now we are 8. Good tackle by Cameron. So this is not going well. I mean, I'm not saying that we are playing rubbish. I'm just saying that maybe Storm is playing better. As we make a nice little break and a nice offload, Matt Scott runs straight through the gap, makes it to halfway. I know I'm not following the arrows. Hey, outside, but it's gonna call halftime. And yet we're going to the sheds with. And so, we are going into the sheds with a very not good lead. Like, it's nil. Like, Melbourne are winning 12-0. Not very nice, but as here, Thurston goes straight through the gap, steps past Billy Slater, but it wouldn't be long before Billy Slater catches me. Like, Billy Slater, I think, is the fastest in this game. Like, I have raced with James Roberts when I was playing here before, and I think like other fast people like Michael Corabidi and Kyle Fell, but Billy Slater always seems to get there no matter how much I try. And speaking about Corabidi, Corabidi's gonna go straight through. I don't know what just happened there. I mean, I called for the ball when I shouldn't have. But, and then Corabidi is just waiting for it. There was nobody there to grab him, so. Yeah, this has not been the greatest game. 16-0, about to be 18. Yep, it's 18. From Cooper Croft's conversion. So, yeah, I think Storm has put this game into bed. Not quite, but probably. It's because Storm are a quality side, and I don't think we can go beat them. As Kyle fell here, gives it over, pass it over. Oh, just the scrambled defense from the Storm is all over us. Gives it over. Come on, I need to go to the outside of Will. Oh, It's because, like, the storm keeps on sliding across as I try to go, Max God. I mean, the advantage with having a strong guy as a creative player is that, like, because you can kind of barge through the people that are tackling you, as we go into dummy half surprise on me. I don't know who's on this side, but I'm going to pass it to this guy. You might want to know that, okay, and kick. That is a shocking kick. And that's here. We finally put a tackle on Lil Chambers. Not a very effective one, but here we go. We put a tackle on Billy Slater as Storm look to attack again. This has not been a very good game for us, but who's this? Ben Hampton kicks right through the post, but Thurston's here to collect the ball as they pass it over to Thurston and barely make any moves, but still, like, but the thing is with this game, I haven't seen that many obstructions. Maybe that's something that they can improve on, but we just got smashed by Will Chambers, who we got our first good tackle on. As we put a decent little grabber in here, I mean, a punt. We got Lachlan Coop chasing, I think. Yeah, that's Lachlan Coop. And, yeah, we done a good kick. We're 14 minutes in. Oh, Ben Hampton nearly went through. Johnathan Thurston, great cover defense. Ah, that's a bit high. And that's going to be a penalty again. It's just not been our game. It's just not our game. Even though we might be second, even though we might have been first, that it doesn't really look like this, as we just got smashed by, I think that was McLean or Jesse Bromwich. As we tried to strip it, but he hangs onto the ball tightly. As this guy, we done a really good tackle, and it's 26 metres gained. That's very surprisingly bad. Surprisingly. It's because I thought they gained a lot of meters, but not to me. As, who is this? I don't know who that is, but he has made some decent meters. Thurston gives it over to somebody who doesn't get up, and it's gone as a touch. What just happened there? I think that's Kyle Felt or Linnet, I don't know. But I just don't know, a pass out wide, nobody was ready to catch it, as Storm looked to attack again. And we have done surprisingly okay defense. And I think they're going to score in this set. As Scott here comes up with the try-saving tackle. Billy Slater puts it up. But who is this? I don't know who that was, because I didn't have enough time to see. But I think he might be a forward. But he comes up with an awesome tackle. So Thurston puts in a big dummy, doesn't really trick his defender, that he is. So Hinchcliffe doesn't really fall for it, attack the man. As we go into dummy half, I'm going to pass it to my position. And the full time whistle goes, we have not played our best, this has not been our best game. As you can see, Storm comes to win. I hope you guys enjoy, and as you see, Cooper Conk got the man of the match. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time.